Hey guys, how you doing? Hope you are well. Today I thought I'll take you through a day in the life, or should I say an evening in the life of my job. So today my shift starts at 6 p.m. Even though I'm a personal trainer, I also work in a gym. So I've got two potential clients today that are thinking of signing up with me. And what I always do is I print out like a consent form, just so that they're aware of what they're getting themselves into, and just to go through everything. And I also get some details, like, you know, their personal details, emergency contact number, should anything go wrong. So I've got one potential client at 5 that I'm meeting, and then the other one's at 9:30. So my shift for the gym, why is the light yellow? I don't know why my light is changing. Okay, it keeps changing. So my shift in the gym is from 6 till 10. In between my shift, I also teach classes. So today's class, I have boot camp. So I'm taking some people through a boot camp session. And I also have another session called Burn It. They're both like HIIT workouts. So HIIT style HIIT cardio sessions. So what I like to do is get my phone and I write down the workouts that I'm going to take them through today. Sometimes I don't do that. It literally comes at the top of my head once I'm in the room. I like to gauge and have an idea of how many people are in the room, and then I take it from there. But I always have something in the back of my head of, you know, this is what we're going to do today. Each session typically lasts around 45 minutes. Each session lasts 45 minutes, and I have like a 15-minute break between each class. And also, one more thing, as a PT, it's important to pack your food. No, it's a 4-hour shift. I like to pack some food with me because I finish late today. By the time I get home, I have the habit of not wanting to eat and just going straight to bed. So I'm purposefully packing food to force myself to eat, because we're trying to make gains over here, you know? We're trying to make gains. This chili oil is the bomb.com. So I'm getting ready to leave. I've worn my own clothes, so when I get to work, I'll just change into the uniform, because I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, this is part of the uniform, by the way, but underneath I'm wearing my own leggings and a top. The uniform is absolutely, it's not all that. It's very, very, especially the leggings, my goodness. Terrible. Anyway, what's that saying? First world problem. It's not really a big deal, but yeah, I'm ready to leave. And one more thing I'll say, if you have a potential client, always remember to message them and make sure that they're still available for the appointment that you've made for them, because I made the mistake of not doing that last time and I ended up waiting for like 30 minutes and the client never turned up. I should have messaged her earlier in the day to make sure that it was still happening, or like the night before, but I didn't, so that was my fault. But anyway, so I've confirmed both clients are definitely coming today, so it's time for me to go to the gym. So I always put my uniform in one of these bags, and my food is in there, the form is in there. I just need to pack my water now, and then I'll walk down. Luckily for me, it's not really a long walk. So, oh, my hand cream. Definitely need hand cream every time you wash your hands. So I have been at work for hours now. I've seen my first client, filled out an assessment form. I've taught my two classes. It has been go, go, go since I got here. So I haven't been able to film that much. I'm really, really upset about it. Let me just sit down briefly. Okay, now that freaked me out. Good morning, guys. So I thought I would continue the vlog, my personal training vlog, because I never got to finish it properly last time. I'm currently on my way to work. It's 3:45 in the morning, and I start work at 6, but I wanted to get some training in for myself, hence why I'm going in a bit earlier. Guys, I tell you, walking, any little noise, I turn around very quickly, because it's just literally me on the road, and I'm trying to walk as fast as I can. But yeah, I'll see you when I get there. So I finished my training, about to get ready for a class. So I'm teaching boot camp, legs, bombs and toms, and burn it. This morning, burn it is first, so I need to get myself ready. So when it comes to classes, you can never know how many people are gonna turn up. I feel like the lighting is absolutely rubbish right now, but you can never know how many people are gonna turn up. So sometimes a lot of people turn up, sometimes they don't. So this is very early morning as well. And because it's January, there's a lot of people doing New Year, New Me. So I'm thinking there's gonna be a lot of people. I could be wrong. Mic is on. I'm gonna get set up and then we begin.